My favorite part of this game was after Shohei's first home run. Since Shohei was pitching, when he got to the dugout, instead of giving high fives, he gave virtual high fives. Because he wanted to preserve his pitching arm and not get too tired out.